kind of a big day, especially if you're a car guy. We're at Tesla and taking delivery with a friend of a Cybertruck. One of the first ones to get it. Embarrassing to say, but I've been here 3 times already. And my friend who's getting the car, he's not here yet. So we're just waiting on Omar. The car is here, it's right there. I'm not gonna show it to you quite yet. I don't wanna ruin the surprise, but I'm ready to take delivery, just waiting on the man who's got the check ready to pay for it. Drive in the Cybertruck. The car has not been put in a park or drive by the owner. Omar,
how you feeling?
Great.
I'm excited. I don't even know when I'm adjusting that.
Have you been this excited to get a new car ever in your life?
No.
I would have been so.
Look at this dashboard.
I know, but you can put like a person in there for a content.
Conference room table. That is the coolest thing I've ever had.
It looks even better in the sunlight.
This is the best.
Imagine learning
never driven a Tesla before and you're trying to figure all this out.
You're like, all right, how do I put the car in drive? Oh, here it is.
Second, you gotta break the windows.
Oh, you guys can do that at home tonight.
No, not like that.
Just throw it. You want me to do this?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I
want to
try
it. Oh my God. Alrighty, guys.
Alright, we're going to take one quick spin.
Oh my goodness. Look at this. I was like, where is that going no more?
Alright, so how did you put it in drive? Oh, okay. That's
the normal thing.
Okay. Oh man, it feels good. Oh wow.
Hey, look at this.
That's it.
Oh.
That is so cool. Yeah.
So you guys know you can connect PlayStation or Xbox controllers?
Yep.
That is pretty sweet. You can throw baseballs at the windows.
Yeah, but it's not going to break.
Oh, man.
That's
a big car to be going this fast. I mean, that felt...
Sounds like, I don't know, like it's the dual motor.
I felt some bees.
Triple motor.
Dad, I just felt some
triple?
Bees.
Triple? Yeah, that's three.
Dad,
the Cyber Beast.
No,
look at this. In the middle lane.
So good.
Oh, I have to get across them to the beam.
Yeah, the turning radius is very amazing.